This video clip discusses the improvements made to the IFC classification of elements in ARCHICAD 20. ARCHICAD 20 includes enhancements that improve how elements are classified and mapped to IFC types. Element classification and settings dialogs is now based on IFC types. If you activate the Category and Properties panel of a Construction Elements Settings dialog, you will now find the Element Classification field at its top. The ARCHICAD type value is no longer available in this field as an option, since this field is now based on and corresponds to IFC types. Based on the value of this field, ARCHICAD will always save an element to the corresponding IFC type. This IFC type can be seen in the IFC type field under IFC properties in the lower part of the panel. Additionally, in the case of GDL objects, the subtype of the object will now determine its default element classification value. For example, a column GDL object has the column subtype. This subtype has a direct element classification equivalent, and so the element classification field is set to the column value by default and will be exported to IFC as an IFC column IFC type. Another example is a chair object, which by default belongs to the seating subtype in the ARCHICAD object subtype hierarchy. If a subtype has no direct element classification equivalent, ARCHICAD starts going up the object subtype hierarchy and finds the first subtype that has a direct element classification equivalent and uses that value. In this case, the next level is the furnishing subtype, which does have an element classification equivalent. Thus, the element classification field of the chair object is set to the furniture value by default, and it will be exported to IFC as an IFC furnishing element IFC type, as indicated by the IFC type field.